Stephen's not going to bite your head off. Just go and ask him.
Yeah, well, what's the rush?
Well, the wedding is only 3 weeks away. It'd be nice to have a best man.
Yeah, righto.
Hey, come here. Love you. Can you please pass me the sunblock? Thanks.
You gonna nag him that bad after you get married?
Brad's a bit of a slow starter sometimes, but he's okay once you get him moving.
Is he the same? What do you know?
Annalise?
Oh, come on, it's not part of life.
Yeah, but it's not something you talk about.
Shy, huh? Have you ever been with anybody but Blondie?
Anna, what kind of a question is that?
You haven't, have you?
Well, that's none of your business.
Time warp. I thought the one-man woman bit went out eons ago.
Well, not for me, it didn't.
Aren't you even curious about what it's like to be with another guy?
No.
Oh. Yeah, but you need someone to compare him to.
My first guy. If that was as good as it got, I'd have been off it for life.
Yeah, well, we know that didn't happen.
So I'm the adventurous type. At least when I do settle down, I'll know I'll be satisfied with what I've got.
Are you serious?
All I'm saying is, if you're only going to read the one book for the rest of your life, you want to have had a hell of a browse for the library first.